Hello everyone, welcome to Rhea Streets. As Ganesh Chaturthi is coming, let's see how to make this sugar-free modak which is loaded with full of nutrition. So for this recipe, here I used 2 tablespoon milk powder, 1 tablespoon cashew nuts, 1 tablespoon almonds, badam, 1 teaspoon poppy seeds, 1 tablespoon pista. Grind this into fine powder like this. In this I added 1 cup dates. These are approximately 25 to 30 dates deseeded, and in this I added 1 tablespoon ghee. You can use butter as well. So grind this into a fine paste. The mixture looks like this after grinding. Mix this well so that the mixture is uniform. So these are some chopped dry fruits. So I'm going to stuff this mixture in the modak mold. If you want, you can do it by hand. Otherwise, you can do it with the modak mold. It becomes very easy. You can see I made a well like, and I'm going to stuff this dry fruits in that. If you eat one modak, it keeps you full for a very long time, as it is loaded with full of nutrition and it is lot of good fats which comes from the dry fruits which we added, and a good amount of iron from the dates, and even a lot of fiber from the dates and dry fruits. So even people who are diet conscious, who are following diet, you can have this one modak. Or you can make into your laddu and you can have this post workout. So do try this recipe. See, now our modaks are ready. If you want, you can even add this dry fruits directly into the mixture and you can make a modak. As I told, you can even make a laddu with this. So if you like this video, please do share it with your friends and family, and do let me know in the comment box if you have tried this recipe. And please do like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video.